U20 Women 100 metres. Your starters are now playing to the Central Madison Hirst. Casidhe Simmons, big PB, the high jump today. She'll be running out of lane 3 for Gold Coast. Larissa Chambers, looking for the World Junior qualifier in this event. She'll be in the lane 4. Aliyah Johnson will be in the lane 5 representing Brisbane South. Michaela Bayes will be in lane 6 representing Brisbane Central. In lane 7, we have Olivia Nock from Brisbane North. Lane 8, Lisa Romanciuc from Brisbane North. Phoebe-Rose Turton represented Australia last year at the Youth Olympics. Lane 9 and Terrie-Anne Cain rounding out the field in lane 10. Nicely, Turton coming through, it'll be Larissa Chambers taking this one.